She's going to give him a pension.
No, no, you can ask me about sports, no problem. What do I think means? What do I have to say to him, man?
What do you think? Like, Sachin is playing
his last.
I know. I think for me, I don't know cricket without Sachin Tendulkar. You know, I think, and that's true for our generation. We don't know cricket. We don't know what the sport would have been without him. But like I said earlier, I think it's not so much about how good he was at the sport, but more importantly in the way that he conducted himself, you know. And I think that's why we worship him, that's why we adore him, that's why we love him so much, because not just the fact that he was so great at what he did, but in the way that he conducted himself. And this is something my father keeps telling me. It's about the way you conduct yourself, how you are with people, in your highs, in your lows. And that's what you get remembered, that's what you will be remembered for, and that's what we will remember him for.